A Little Turn by the Shadows, written by Jerry Lord, and a wonderful little thing called A Wonderful Land.